Hi, Dorothy, Indiana. I love Potter. You might know me as Becky for the TV show Glee. Have you ever used the word retard or retarded? I bet you have. Maybe you used it when you or your friend said or did something ridiculous. Maybe you said it or heard it without even knowing what you were saying. Maybe you didn't realize how badly that word hurts. I've heard the R word all of my life, and it makes me feel terrible. Let's all stop using the R word by changing how we speak and how we act, so we can create more accepting attitudes, but we each have to do our part. I made the pledge, so now it's your turn. Will you go to the rword.org and take the pledge to end the R word today?